In this how-to video of Brivo Access, we will demonstrate how to create a user. A user is any person who has been given a credential and generally has access to at least one door. Users are assigned to groups, which are assigned door or device permissions. Users can also either be active or suspended within an account. If a user is suspended, they are still part of an account, but all of their access permissions will have been revoked until they are set to active. An administrator must have the view users and create user permissions to create a user. On the left navigation bar, navigate to the users page within the users menu. Once you are on the user page, click on the Create New User button. Fill out the user's information with their full name, phone number, and email. Please note that any field with an asterisk on this page must be filled out. You may also upload a photo or enter values into any of the configured custom fields. Scrolling down, you may add a user to a group by clicking on the Assign to a Group button. Select the group or groups you want to assign the user to by clicking on the Assign button in the pop-up window. When finished, close the pop-up window and add a credential if you would like. You may assign a credential to a user by clicking on the Assign a Credential button. A pop-up window will appear allowing you to assign a card, a Brivo mobile pass, a PIN, a license plate, and/or a faceprint. If the user does not have an email address, the Brivo mobile pass option will not be available. Additionally, if the user does not have a badge photo and an email address uploaded, the faceprint option will not be available. To assign a card, click on the card icon and the card list will appear in a pop-up window. Click on the Assign button next to the card you want to assign. When you're done, click Assign Credential at the bottom of the pop-up window. To assign a Brivo Mobile Pass, click on the Mobile Pass icon and the Assign a Mobile Pass pop-up window appears. If there is only one email address assigned for this user, click Assign a Credential and the Mobile Pass invite will be emailed. To assign a PIN, click on the PIN icon and the Assign a PIN pop-up window appears. Select a PIN of the desired length, 4 to 8 characters, and either enter it or randomly generate it using the Generate PIN button. Click Assign a Credential when you're finished. To assign a license plate, click on the license plate icon. Enter in the license plate information and click on the Assign Credential button. And lastly, to assign a faceprint, click on the faceprint icon. Confirm that the email address and language is set correctly. Upon clicking the Send Request button, a Brivo consent form will be delivered to the user for their approval before the credential is created. Once done, click the Create User button at the bottom of the page to complete the process. For more information, please visit us at Brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.